was asking the Lord, what do I do? The Lord said, pray for his health. And I was asking God, when I got out of Revelation, why would you take me into the seat of power, the state house, and just say, pray for his health, and you bring me back? The Lord said, pray for his health. This year, pray, his health needs prayer, so he can survive this year. It's a prophecy. We do not want to lose any of our leaders. We don't want any of our leaders to die. Cameroon, take this matter very serious. Let him organize people to pray. He shouldn't give them money. He shouldn't give anybody money. If he gives them money, the prayer will not work. People should pray from their hearts. Sometimes people think a leader is their problem. When you lose the leader, you miss him. When you lose the leader, you now miss that leader. That, oh, if we had known. It's important. The Lord told me that. He said, pray for Paul. And we pray for the president of Cameroon. We pray for his health. We pray for his health. We pray for his family. His family will not lose him.
Amen.
We pray for the wife. She will not be a widow.
Amen.
We pray for him.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. We pray. You know, last week, as a pastor and a major voice in this country, it's not possible for there to be an election coming and I don't pray for the election.